effectively all over the country. The CBN also launched several youth investment-friendly programs and interventions to empower Nigerian youth with necessary inputs to build successful SMEs and other businesses. One of such schemes is the Youth Entrepreneurship Development Program, which was launched in 2016 by the CBN to enhance the deployment of ingenuity and resourcefulness of Nigerian youth to achieve maximum economic development. Under this scheme, a total and paltry, I must admit, sum of 173 million naira has been disbursed to over 67 beneficiaries. Now, under the Youth Entrepreneurship Development Program, I note with delight the comments made by Professor Ogundipe, the Vice-Chancellor, about what the University of Lagos is doing to develop the entrepreneurial skills in our students and in the graduating students. You will see that in 2016, we developed and introduced our Youth Entrepreneurship Development Program at the Central Bank of Nigeria. But we have seen very limited access to this fund. And I'm trying to see this opportunity to call on our universities, given the comment that has been made by the Vice-Chancellor of the University of Lagos about how we can stimulate the entrepreneurial skills and talents in our students and graduating students.
Thank you.